Recently, Turkey has been making moves that will change the balance of power in the world with serious investments and projects in the defense industry. It has made significant progress, especially in domestic production technologies. One of these projects is the STM-500 submarine. This submarine is one of the most important defense industry products produced by Turkey and makes Turkey stand out in submarine production. There are very few countries in the world that produce their own submarines, and one of them is Turkey. STM-500 is a 500-ton class Turkish submarine whose construction started in 2022. The shallow water diesel-electric submarine is being built by the Turkish defense company STM. The submarine, which has a crew of 18 people, also has a mini-submarine that can carry 6 Special Forces personnel SAS on its hull to be used in special operations. It has the ability to stay in water for 30 days and is designed to have a maximum diving depth of 250 meters. Combat management system, navigation radar, optronic navigation and assault periscopes, torpedo countermeasure. It also features decoys, electronic support measures ESM, floating antenna BWA, sonars, CAS, CTA, PRS, MOS, IDRs, ONA and 4 torpedo tubes, 2 shells compatible with guided missiles and an additional 4 torpedo storage capacity. Also, thanks to the AIP air independent propulsion system in the submarine, it can operate independently of the air to charge the submarine batteries. The STM-500 has a very advanced technology. One of the most important features of this submarine is that it is equipped with a sonar system. In this way, it can receive and analyze acoustic signals used to locate and detect submarines. In addition, the submarine is equipped with weapon systems such as torpedoes and missiles. The STM-500 was announced in 2021 as a lower-cost and more cost-effective underwater warfare option at the 10th Naval Systems Seminar held in August 2021. The STM-500 submarine will serve Turkey's strategic defense purposes. Submarines are a crucial strategic defense tool for countries around the world. A submarine can detect and attack ships and submarines of enemy countries. In this way, it is possible to protect the borders of the country and to resist the attacks of the enemy countries. The STM-500 submarine is an important success story in Turkey's defense industry. This submarine is also important in terms of showing the point Turkey has reached in submarine production. Turkey continues to develop and grow in the field of defense industry. This means that Turkey will become even stronger in the future. If you like it and enjoyed it, please share it with your family and friends for your support. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss an upload. Thank you so much.